the production machinery, storage device, and the application device, the user, the consumer, or the person who handles that man, he must also have some technology that is known as life technology or human technology. If you are not having human technology, if you are having a devilish or fiendish technology or animal technology, whatever may be the technology that is given to you, it is very dangerous. Leo Tolstoy once he said a statement, and whatever may be the technology, if the human beings are not related by love but by egoism, whatever the technology and wherever the human being try to be equivalent or hypervalent, overpower the nature, any missions, guns, or whatever that is given, it is just to be observed as very dangerous toys given in the hands of children. And apart from the Shastra, they told that not only children, heavy tools, dangerous weapons in the hand of crooked personalities, thieves and murderers, climbed, defied murderers, handling dangerous toys, it is just being compared by the Shastras. Shishu hasta gatam khadgam, chora hasta gatam khadgam, unmatta hasta gatam khadgam, with a lunatic, with a small child, innocent child, an ignorant personality, a crooked mentality. So this is how we have to handle. So the nanoparticles, they require a lot of things like processing device, storage device and application areas. So this is how the nanoparticles, they behave in a different way. Copper gears like that I have already told. So that nature of transparency is useful for a lot of reflectors and other things. And number two, platinum. Platinum, it behaves in a different way. For example, the element which is not a catalyst, inert in nature, that becomes a catalyst with platinum. And aluminium, that is very stagnant in nature, subdued in nature, and that behaves like a very powerful bombarder, that behaves like a combustible element. And silica, for example, gold, it behaves like a liquid when it is taken to the nanoparticle level. And silica, normally you know that it is an insulator, everybody knows, but the nanoparticle level, it's a good conductor. So at the basic level, nano level, the more you go into the sukshma jnana, you will get things revealed and you will get the fundamentals. The same thing is applied in nanotechnology also, by you get different exposure of different things. So now let me conclude the session with giving some ideas. The purpose of science and technology, that is what we call teleology, it is to see a beautiful world, now it is ugly. To see a pure world, now it is polluted. To see an integral world, now everybody is isolated with conflicts. And it has no peace, it has no beauty, it has no resources, even if they are there, they are exploited. So the purpose of this technology has been handled by two people. One is the optimist and second by the pessimist, naturally. And there are a lot of theories like the deindustrialization theory, the theory of eco-anarchism, eco-communalism, eco-feminism. So a lot of theories that came over centuries, the debate whether technology is required or not. Somebody told it must be discarded. Somebody told that it must be developed. And somebody told that it requires a semi-permeable for getting the innocuous and useful things and to discard the other things. So a lot of such things are going here and there. And the theory of positivism, that clearly says that the purpose of technology is to bring peace in the society, to improve more resources. If something is not available, create a substitute, number one. What is the purpose of technology? Five purposes. If something is not available, if you require, try to mold it. If something is available, not abundant, then abundant, multiply it. Something is available in abundance, properly channelize and distribute it. Number four, something is available but having deficits, rectify it and upgrade its level. Something is available but that is not only sufficient, then you create alternative and substitute. These are all the basic pillars of technology. So it is there as your big brother and beloved mother to support you at the time of distress and to cultivate inside you civilization and harmony. But parallelly, two technologies must develop. There are two rails of technology. That is the user and the things used. For example, if you are seeing a person growing without changing his shirt, or a shirt only being extended without the person being in growth, both of these things are very ridiculous. Likewise, not only the technology should develop, but also three people, the carriers of technology, consumers of technology, and consumers of technology, they must be spiritually, morally, culturally qualified. If they are not qualified, whatever the technology you are going to offer, that is going to give them only adverse effects resulting in dilemma, trilemma, and never ending miseries, untold miseries for the society. So here I want to say something. We are having golf club, then this horse race club, lot of clubs are there, country club, lot of clubs are there in the society. And nanotechnology, no doubt the whole world is dependent on that, because nanotechnology, it can give you energy, and the energy has three qualities. For example, if the energy is used for nanotechnology, that is eco-friendly, that has lesser energy consumption, and it gives you more energy. So not only in medicine, also in energy. In chemistry, it is used for catalysis and filtration, water filtration and atmospheric purification, it is used. In heavy industries, it can create thin metals with lighter weight, but with more safety as well as more sturdity. It is useful for aircrafts and also transportation, for safe and fast transportation. For refineries, it can give you nano filters, nano coating materials, and nano additives are there for fuels. And for combustible engines, we can get more heat resistant engines. In food, for processing food, for making food, cultivation of food, then package and safety security of the food, all things are used with the nano composites. And textiles, there is a coating of nano materials for making it wrinkle free and water and stain repellent. It is there with us. In cosmetics, the titanium dioxide nanoparticles are mixed to prevent the ultraviolet composition to get into us. So in cosmetics, in textiles, in drugs, in medicine, in energy, heavy industries, in computer informatics and technology system, the MBRAM, the latest MBRAM is there, that is the magnetic RAM. Along with the CPUs, they are going to come with the nanoprocessors. And there is one nano logic which they are going to implement in 5 years, which is going to deal with the process of getting rid of uncertainty, ambiguity, confusions, perplexity and other logical deficiencies, replacing the Boolean logic which exists now. So it is very much useful. So we want to create a nano club. And the people, you know, that they are having already used to blame the people that they are not having proper carry selection. They are following coercive, limitative, imitative and other various methodologies which are very much insufficient. What is limitative carrier? I know only this, I will do this. Then competitive, if he can study, why can't I study? I will also study. Imitative, everybody is studying. If it is BT, I will fall in BT. If it is IT, I will fall in IT. Everything, whatever the people are, first doctor profession was considered to be great, then engineering, then mechanical engineering, now computer, then IT, now information telecommunication. So it is imitative, even distribution of science, especially in emerging technologies, we have to create a lot of people. We have to create a nano science club in each and every colleges and research centers. Each every person, see, these things are very simple. You just teach the children, what is the tip of your hair, what is its size, small things are there. You can teach it as, not only as a lesson, but as a fairy tale, as a fable, as a very interesting methodology, either by visual presentation or by depiction and diagrams, you can teach these things. And we have to create a nanotube structure by means of conglomerating all the available scholars, scientists and other responsible members of society. I want to say something. Nanotechnology is very much required, and the whole world is going to exist only in nanotechnology, because that occupies lesser space, that has more energy, that is eco-friendly and that is hyper-efficient. So the whole world that is coming to nanotechnology only. And even in Zimbabwe, they are not so developed countries also, there was a scientific conference between the Prime Minister and the other scientists with public. They told that it is the citizens' motion, it is the citizens' mission, it is one of the citizens' companionship. They called all the citizens and gave awareness about the nanofiltration process, and they made it available for all storage and drinking water tubes and canals, available for the public. If it is not going to benefit the public, it is not going to be used. There are three races we used to say. One is the global economic success race, that is only for global economy. Second is universal fix-up, that is technology transfer and other thing. And third thing is known as a slow race, in which it develops slowly with the common citizens, catering to the desire of the common public. So number three, I want to say two ideas. Number one, you make a nano library and also a nano club. Whether you are going to create nanoparticles or not, at least more than your Naina, you also learn about the nanoparticles. Just as it is going to be the father of all modern scientific methods, it is to be learned by all people. And somebody in the International Nanotechnology Conference, somebody participating from Asia, told that $255 billion have been offered by Indian government for nanotechnology development in paints and polymers and some other things, related things, not in much research. But still it has not been properly utilized, and no public society has developed industrial research, and no student community, they have evinced their academic interest in nanotechnology. It is a very pitiable thing. We have to upgrade. That is, just now we are going to ride on a bullet cart with a Mercedes Benz or a super jumbo jet. So So if you are not going to write